gallery, restaurant. Have you, back there, I highly recommend looking around. There's a karaoke room with a stripper pole in it. And I was doing some interviews in there earlier, and I realized I've been doing interviews for 20 years, and I've never done interviews in a karaoke room with a stripper pole in it. And it's sort of, half of it looks like the Corova Milk Bar from Clockwork Orange, and the other half looks like a strip club in Reno, Nevada. So my one request is, because we're going to play some acoustic songs, and some of them are a little on the quiet side, so if people are talking, you might want to go somewhere else and talk, just because we're playing quiet acoustic songs, and it's hard for us to compete with people talking, even though Joy does have the loudest voice of any person I've ever met. So you want to play a song?
Shine. I bite. Give me a little bit more than that.
Intentional or not. Thanks. So it's all downhill from here, huh?
What's that? Yes, yes, we got it.
So, what should we do?
Okay, so now, foolishly, I'm going to try and sing a song. That's just absurd, isn't it? Growing in numbers, growing in speed. I can't fight the future, fight what I see.
No one can stop us now.
No one.
'Cause we are all made of stars.